Hey, just between friends, families, I hope that this video finds you all well and safe at home. This is the time of year where I am normally greeting each and every one of you in person because this is our busy sales season. And as you all know, unfortunately, that has not been the case. My name is Tracy Panace, and I organize the Just Between Friends sales in Oaks, Reading, Lancaster, and Warminster. And I wanted to take just a few minutes to provide you with a brief update as to what was going on with our events in light of COVID-19. So as you know, we had to unfortunately postpone our March and April sales, and we were hopeful that we would be able to get a sale in May. We had announced the new dates for the Oak sale to be in the middle of May, but this virus is in control of our situation. And we feel, given what we know today, it's going to be a bit too soon for us to come back in May. But I wanted to come here today to tell you what the plan was to the best of our ability at this point in time. So we have kind of a multi-tiered approach to getting back, because we know that despite the fact that our lives have been on hold for the past couple of months, our kids' needs continue to exist. So they're still growing. They have needs that perhaps exceed our budgets, especially in this kind of really tough economy right now with so many people losing or being furloughed from their jobs. So our intent is to have two sales in June, one sale in July, a back-to-school sale in August, and then our kind of more normal sales schedule starting in September, October, and even November with our holiday sale. If everything goes well, there will be 6 straight months of Just Between Friends. So those of you who participate in our events as a seller, we will have the opportunity, multiple opportunities for you to sell your items. For those of you who join us as a shopper, there will also be opportunities for you to shop. Now, the Just Between Friends sale may look a little bit different when you come back to visit us in any one of those months that I mentioned, because we are working very hard behind the scenes to do things to be proactive relative to social distancing. So there will be things related to more space in the aisles, changing our floor plan around so that we have wider aisles, so that we have social distancing in the checkout line, and perhaps not even have a checkout line. That's something that we're working on right now. Wouldn't that be nice? Also, personal shopping appointments, earlier hours for those folks who are have health issues or who just need, you know, to shop with less people involved. So all of those things are being discussed, and the logistics of that are being worked out now. We also know that your kids might have needs right now, today, before June, before we're able to put on a sale. And so look for information from us about how we're going to be able to offer some things to tie you over through an online portal. And so we're working on putting some items online and being able to offer those to you, having contact-free pickup, so that you would be able to place your orders online, submit that, pay for them online, and then we would just simply put those items in your car for you at a pickup spot. We're about a week away from giving you additional details on that, but I can assure you it's going to be a very easy and seamless process and something that will never replace the sale, but it will give you an opportunity to get some of those essential items that you need right now for your kiddos, and you don't have to pay retail. So the last thing I want to say is that my mom was a nurse, and I have always had the utmost respect for all of those frontline heroes that we're seeing so much about. And I just want to say thank you. Thank you to the healthcare workers, to the sanitation workers, to the moms and dads who are trying to juggle family and schoolwork and perhaps losing a job. This has not been easy. And so on behalf of my family, to your family, I just want to say we feel you. We have the utmost respect for absolutely everyone in our community who is working really hard every single day so that we can all get back to some sense of normalcy. And so I want you to know that when we do get to that place where it is safe and socially responsible for Just Between Friends to also be back, we will be there for you. And I look forward to seeing each and every one of you in person at one of our events. Until that time, if there's absolutely anything that I can do for you, please don't hesitate to call, email, or text me. Otherwise, I will see you at the sale. Take care, you guys.